What if you had the opportunity to have the United States Playing Card Company print you your very own deck of bicycle playing cards? What would you create?
Another cool look because
they're scratching it off.
They're scratching the actual index off.
They'll take it, they'll look at their fingers, and they freak out. Okay.
Okay.
Actually, let's do it like this. Just like that. The three of diamonds passes right through the ten of spades. Looks like you slap it down and it just explodes.
Blows up.
Very cool.
Great trick.
It's self-working.
So magical.
Which one did you have?
I had ten of spades.
Oh, you had the ten of spades?
Shut up!
No way!
Wow, that was nice.
I'm gonna riffle down. I want you to say stop.
Stop.
Cut the cards. I have a Sharpie. We're gonna mark this card in two ways. The first way, we're gonna mark it with your signature. So take the Sharpie, and I'm gonna have you put your signature, your DG, right on the five of hearts. Excellent. All right, and I need you to help out. Hold out your hand for me. We're gonna take your five that has one mark on it, which is your
DG.
Your DG. And watch, if I rub, we get the second mark. In fact, if I take it, just like that, you pull the sword right off.
Amazing!